You know, breaking necks, Mark. Look at that shit.
Fucking ass. Fucking up. Oh, you asshole. Jesus, that's fucking ruthless looking. Whoops.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he already left. He left while we were matchmaking. Freaking next. Eat it. You
captured zone C. That's all good.
Ain't no big deal. I like breaking next.
It marks good against the bots.
Right?
There goes Mark in the hole.
Nope, you ain't taking me nowhere. I get to throw people in the hole.
But don't fuck with me for no reason.
Hang on, guys, I'm coming.
Come on, man, chop his head off. Yep, I chopped both their heads off. Neither of them escaped that one alive. Or with their heads, but yeah, fuck that shit.
There you go, yeah!
Eat it! I bet he is just pissed. I'll go down the other ladder.
Wow, get on the ladder. Three of them would be pretty. Or two? Two.
One.
Into the flames, please? Aw, oh, damn.
Goodbye.
Oh.
Holy.
Alright, I'm going for C.
I'll help you take it, because there's usually a couple
Three guys.
Three of these motherfuckers. You gonna come in and fight some of them, or are you just gonna let me get fucking pummeled to the ground by all three of them?
Well, I'm gonna get my fucking teeth knocked in is what's gonna happen.
When you see him charge up like that, you gotta fucking... Now, overhead heavy check.
There you go, yeah. Oh, shit.
See, that fire uppercut right there, Mark? You gotta sidestep him. So your X and R1 attack.
That
is the key to fighting these Centurions, is sidestepping an attack.
They're going for
a key
again.
Oh, I got fucked up. That Lawbringer came out of nowhere.
Are you fucking serious? That was bullshit. I'm fucking sorry. I'll take a C or an A. That B that we still have.
God damn it.
I fucking got one. What's up?
Now get another one, buddy.
If I did one of you, don't know who.
Oh, nope. Ain't gonna fucking happen. I got all of them in the middle. B.
Coming down.
I'm coming. Killed while trying to revive me.
Sidestep is fucking uppercut. God damn it.
There you go. Good teamwork, Mark.
Yeah, nice. Let's fuck shit up.
I believe I am the night or morning corner. That works now.
Cool beans.
Indeed, and the reason that's exciting is because not just anyone gets the morning quarter. We have plenty of guys who
are
the
morning
quarter.
They make you really fast.
Alright, really fast boots. Mama says that my running shoes.
My magic shoes. Then again, mama did take me out back and beat me with a rubber hose and called me a retard.
Jesus fuck!
There you go.
That's my neck. You can't have that back.
What's up, YouTubers? Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one in a week.